Metro Manila will remain under Alert Level 3 until November 14th. Malacañang says while cases are going down in the region, government wanted to act with caution in further easing restrictions to avoid yet another surge as mobility increases.
Bagamat talaga namang lahat ng datos po ay nagpapakita na bumababa ang attack rate, bumababa ang hospital care utilization rate, siyempre po, habang nagtataas tayo ng unang-una transportasyon, up to 70% of capacity, tataas po ang mobility. So inaasahan po natin that with increased mobility, posible rin po na tumaas ang mga kaso ng COVID. No? So sabihin na lang po natin na inuunti-unti natin yung pagbaba ng alert level system nang sa ganun, hindi naman biglang sumipa muli ang numero ng mga kaso ng COVID.
The implementation of the alert level system will also be expanded to several areas. Aurora, Bacolod City, Negros Oriental, and Davao Occidental will be under alert level 4 beginning next month. Aside from Metro Manila, Baguio City, Bataan, Cavite, Laguna and Rizal will also be placed under Alert Level 3 next week until November 14th. Meanwhile, over 24 areas will be under a more relaxed Alert Level 2. These include Bulacan, Nueva Ecija, Pampanga, Batangas, Bohol, Cebu, and Cagayan de Oro. Government started testing out the alert system in Metro Manila in mid-September in a bid to better curb COVID-19 clusters and spur business activity. For the mayor of Navota City, the fastest way to give the local economy room to recover is to allow more businesses to reopen. Mayor Toby Tiangco says latest data already warrant further easing of COVID-19 restrictions. Navota City has seen a dramatic plunge in the number of active COVID-19 cases. From over 1,000 in September, that number has gone down to just 57.
Sobrang tagal na. It's over a year, almost 2 years na, na talaga apektado yung kita ng ating mga kababayan. Di ba, pag nagbumaba sa alert level 2, mas madaming establishmento ang magbubukas, mangangailangan ulit sila ng workers. So yung mga layoff na workers, pagkakaroon ng chance ulit na unti-unting bumalik o maghanap ng trabaho.